Five.
He'd be fucking retarded. Like he's an accountant or something like that. Like a legit one, a lawyer. You don't realize how big, but he's like 6'3", 4". He's a big ass guy. Because he probably would get his ass beat. I bet Mark Wahlberg would beat his ass. He's 5'6".
Okay. This might be the last episode of Building the Zoo. Kronk. Hello? Can you hear me? This is probably the last episode. Yep. Hold on, come back. I gotta take my hands off. I wanna make it look like I'm a cameraman or something. Okay, walk. Oh, you have a burrito? I mean, it's sketty. There's chickens and buy your tickets. You can buy food. Next. Yeah. I'll use my drone. Yeah, there's just one. I don't know what happened to the other ones. Oh, they probably died from the cactuses. Oh well. I think he's stuck. Let me place down the bamboo again. Oh, he put dinner bone on him. Isn't that kind of technically griefing? He didn't bone both of them. That's a. There's the wolves. Okay, next let's get to the fun parts. You can ride them. Also, come over here. I want to show you a fun game that I created. You know, like how you hit the hit that bell. Like at a lot of carnivals. I recreated it, but it doesn't work. Over here, it's not spoiling thing. Save the best for last. Can you try and get the button to hit the bell with the hammer? Okay, next. Bro, what are you, what? Okay, next, let's get to the sea animals. We have two turtles and a couple axolotls. AKA your mom. Okay, here's your mom. He's a sheep, pretty boring. Pretty boring chicken. They don't have the best cage. I think the birds have the best cage. Hold on, let's go to the observatory part. Actually, let's tell some facts about them. Hello. Hot? Let's check them out from the side. Let's use a drone. This is Zoom.